Copa Cabana. We've got Barry Manilow with us today. We're talking about his new single, Dancing in the Isles. Here's a question now from Tim.
You're such a great performer and you're such a great star, but you've spoken openly about the fact that when you started, you didn't want that. You wanted to be a composer, a songwriter, arranger, producer. You wanted to be in the background. But when did being out front first sit easily on your shoulders? Was it from the very beginning?
It was. We were making demos of my songs and my co-producer, Ron Dante, who is a wonderful singer, he was supposed to go in and sing the leads, but he didn't know the lyrics. I did, since I had written them. So I went in and I sang those songs, my demos, and record companies heard my demos and they gave me a record deal as a singer-songwriter. Those were the days when all the record labels were looking for a singer-songwriter, like James Taylor and Carole King, and Bell Records was looking for their singer-songwriter, and they offered me a record deal. Bell Records turned into Arista Records, and suddenly I was a singer-songwriter.
What do you say, Barry, about your fans? You love them and they love you. I mean, it's incredible how crazy they are for you.
What can I tell you? They gave me this career. They gave me everything I have. I will never be able to say how grateful I am to them. In the beginning, I was terrible. I didn't know what I was doing. I had never done it before. And they didn't care. There was something that they were hearing and seeing that they liked. And in their own way, they were saying, keep going. We like this. And, you know, I did. I kept going.
And there's a thing that they get as well, and we all get about you, and that's you're serious and not serious at the same time.
But that's really the way I feel. Because I never planned on doing this, what they're seeing up there is the real deal. I'm not an actor. I don't know how to do anything else but just be myself on the stage, and I think people just like that, I guess. I don't know. I don't know why they like me. I don't know why they like me.
They just do. Leave it at that. Dancing in the Isles a second. We'll play that again in a minute. Just as we say, it's a teaser for the upcoming album. How many kind of dance tracks and other kinds of tracks are on the album? Is there kind of a good mix?
Yeah, I think there's three up-tempo dance tracks and the rest are, you know, in and out of ballads. You know how Dancing in the Isles started to take off? Have you ever heard of this website called TikTok?
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Well, they found it. The people on TikTok found somehow we had released, I don't know how, this little record. And they found it and they started to make videos of these kids dancing in the aisles, like in the aisles of a grocery store, in the aisles of a pharmacy. And there must be 50 or 60 kids dancing to Dancing in the Isles on TikTok, and that's how this single began. It's adorable to watch them, and they love it.
Because young people come and see you anyway, but, you know, it's great to be appreciated by young people who might not have been there at the time when you were coming up, and that's very rewarding for you, isn't it?
Absolutely, and, you know, I'm finding the same thing in the audience. There's always been a lot of people in different generations. It's always been like that. A lot of young people, a lot of middle-aged people, and a lot of gray hair out there, too, and, you know, everybody's having a good time.
The thrill for you, Barry, presumably is still as great as ever when you go out on stage. You've just played some gigs over here. You've got gigs coming up in America. Yeah. And then, of course, you've got this Vegas residency in September.
Yeah. I just don't like not working. I like doing stuff. Forget about working. I just like being busy. I don't like sleeping. Sleeping is boring.
Well, you have to do it.
Don't
otherwise...
you ever put your feet up and watch the telly, Barry?
Exactly.
No, that's not what I do. I'm always doing something. I've always got a million projects.
So, we've got the single out now. We've got the album coming out soon. More live stuff. And then I think there's some stuff you're doing at Christmas as well.
Yeah, but most of all, I've got a Broadway musical that just opened off-Broadway a couple of months ago and was a huge, huge success. And now they're moving it to Broadway at a major theater. So that's really one that I'm really crazy about. I was the composer on that one.
Well, congratulations. That's great.
Yeah, great.
Barry Manilow's latest single, Dancing in the Isles, you can hear it coming up under our voices, is out right now. And Tim and I say thanks very much, Barry. Again, happy Independence Day.
Yeah.
Have a good time and talk soon, Barry.
Thanks, guys. You guys are great. Thanks. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye. Barry Manilow.
Bye, everybody.
Thank you, Barry.